dialysis project. My name is Mr. Dixon, the CEO of the company of Living a Less Painful Life.
My name is Henry Washington, I'm VP.
And I'm Tavia Shields, the CFO.
Living a Less Painful Life.
They are survivors.
So the introduction is, company name is Living a Less Painful Life. We came up with this name because we wanted patients to live a less painful life by introducing you to our product, which we'll talk more in our PowerPoint. And the slogan, they are survivors, because having to see a dialysis patient on the machine for hours, 3 times a week, can be very time consuming to a patient. So before we actually start our presentation, I would like to ask 3 brief questions. The first question is, how many people have family members on dialysis? The second question is, how many people knew that dialysis could kill a dialysis patient? And last of all, how many people knew that there are 2 types of dialysis? My grandmother, she was a dialysis patient. Having to see her go 3 times a week was very stressful to me because she had to get needles, and when she got home, she was so tired and drained out that all she wanted was rest.
Why dialysis? Well, dialysis is the process of removing fluids and toxins from your body, and it's also a solution, well, a basic solution for what your kidneys can do. But it's not exactly the exact same thing that your kidneys can do. Too much water and chemicals in the person's blood can kill them as well.
The kidney transplant, we all know that it's a process. It takes 6 months to a year or more for a patient to get a kidney transplant.
So the purpose of dialysis is to help prevent salt, extra water, and extra waste from accumulating in the body. It helps control blood pressure as well as it regulates important chemicals in the blood such as sodium and potassium.
When kidneys does not perform functioning correctly, dialysis can help purify the blood and remove the toxic waste from the patient's body.
So, as I stated, there are 2 types of dialysis, and I will discuss the first one. I had to look at the PowerPoint. So, this is hemodialysis. This is 4 hours. It takes 4 hours. You go 3 times a week. And here go where it's cleaning the blood, and it's restoring the blood back into the body, which is outside the body from your arm. Into the, right, I have potential dialysis, which is inside of the belly on the side. You exchange it 20, 30 minutes, and here go where it drains the blood at the bottom and it restores the blood by cleaning it, which is that fish to the top, which would say that's the solution I think of the same. So our product is to come up with 2 pills, and these pills consist of the blue pill, which helps clean the patient's blood, and the red pill provides energy, provides the patient with energy so they can increase their and so they can continue doing their daily activities. And so me and my team came up with these products because we wanted patients to live a less painful life by keeping needles away from the body and so that they can continue to do their daily activities. Because I stated in the introduction, my grandmother, she was a patient, she was so drained out.
There is a less painful resort. We provide some patients to increase their energy level, keep needles away, save patient time from being on a dialysis machine, because we all know that our time is very valuable and consistent.
Our target market would be different pharmacies and hospitals, as well as dialysis individuals who are going through it. And we'll also try to get into the market, so like grocery store pharmacies as well.
We also would do this because we want to work with companies.
What other firms do that we offer that other firms do not? Our dialysis pill will be a pill which any other firm has not ever came up with, which will also be able to revolutionize the dialysis market. And we also offer a 10% discount on an order online if any patient orders.
And we also provide a healthy food menu because we want patients to eat right. And with us having this menu, we have the help of a nutrition, because we only know about running a business because we took courses such as marketing, management, accounting courses.
price. That's a good question to ask yourself. The price of the pill will be like $2,500 a month. It comes with a total of 36 pills. The price can change depending on the person's income.
Now your question may be, why does this dialysis, why do we consider 36 pills for the price of $2,500? Because as I stated in the introduction, the dialysis patient goes 3 times a week. So you do 3 times a month, so 3 times 30, that's about, no, I did that so wrong. But let's just say, $2,500 is for, because you know, it's 365 days in the year, so 365 times, $25,000 a month comes with a total of 36 pills, because 36 pills, because it's 3 times, the dialysis patient has to go 3 times a week, so if you do 3 times 5 months, that's a total of 30. And we have extra, we provide extra because in case something happened to the pill, they drop it or lose or anything. Because you know, most people, the pill may drop, they don't want it because of germs. So that's why we also provide 36 pills with an extra of like 6 pills. And the price can change because we plan on working with Medicare people, insurance companies, so that we can help dialysis patients, because again, dialysis is very expensive.
Our team consists of Maurice Dixon, the CEO and founder of the company.
Living Less Fake Life.
Myself, Cortavia Shield, the CFO of the company and financial marketing. Henry Washington, the VP of the company and accounting. We also have a nutritionist doctor who would help come up with weekly meal plan so our patients can have a good, healthier life. We also have a lab researcher who's gonna make the product, make sure it's a good quality, safe, and healthy for all our patients to take. We also have a kidney doctor who's gonna help us out and teach us about the industry of dialysis and the different medical companies.
In addition to what Mr. Cortavia was saying about our management team, we were, us three, we pretty much know, me, Mr. Henry, Mr. Cortavia, we mainly know about the business of the industry. So that's why